It's been just over 24 hours since a missile brought down Malaysia Airlines Flight 17 in eastern Ukraine. All 298 people on board were killed.
Igor Girkin, Sergei Dubinsky, Oleg Bulatov, Leonid Karchenko.